So after you've done it on both sides and have something looking similar to this, you just have to open it up and bring the middle flap out and fold to where the creases come right there, and fold it out like that. Like that. And like that. You'll then be able to see the gap in the middle and these two out right there. You'll almost be done, just inside reverse fold these again. Almost there. Pull out the big flap, like so, like that. Big flap. Check it out. There you go. Big flap in the center. Something like that, kind of. Pull them in. Like that. Just push in the tip. Pull it to the center of the Venus flytrap. Same on the other side. And then pull these in also. You're pretty much done now. There. Now you now have your Venus flytrap. It'll be a real flytrap if you just decide to add like some real flypaper up right there, hang it up somewhere. It'll just stick to it. I don't know. Just that's how you do that. That's it. Thanks for watching.